Also new tonight, a missing man was recovered from the Scioto River. 52-year-old Shawnreno Ricks was last seen yesterday evening. Ricks went for a run at the Scioto Audubon Metro Park. Rangers found his body around 5 o'clock tonight. We're told foul play is not suspected at this time.